Come here, girl.
Stop! Let go!
What you looking at, old man?
Ever notice how you come across somebody once in a while you shouldn't have messed with? That's me.
Are you crazy, man? Get out of here, man.
Dad, you worked hard your whole life. Maybe it's time you started thinking about taking it easier. These places are nothing like what you'd think they'd be. They're great.
Beautiful.
Kicking us out on his birthday. I told you this was a bad idea.
What the hell these Chinese have to move in this neighborhood for?
Dorothy mentioned specifically that it was her desire for you to go to confession.
And I confess that I have no desire to confess to a boy that's just out of the seminary. Get off my lawn.
You better watch your back.
Thank you.
I heard there was some trouble in the neighborhood. Why didn't you call the police?
I prayed that they would show up, but nobody answered. Why are you bringing me all this garbage anyway?
Because you saved Tao.
I didn't save anybody.
You're a hero to the neighborhood.
I'm not a hero.
We're having barbecue. You want to come over? We've got beer, too.
I might as well drink with strangers. Those guys were here the other night. What about them?
Just a gang.
Here's the deal. You stay away, because if I have to come back here again, it's gonna be ugly.
What was it like to kill a man?
You don't want to know. Tao and Sue are never gonna find peace in this world, as long as that gang's around.
What are you gonna do, Walt?
Whatever it is, they won't have a chance.